I guess this is kind of special because it's the first PC build you'll be doing for yourself in, like, what, 13 years now?
Yeah, 2005, the first 64-bit non-Itanium Intel chip they ever made.
Thank you.